Quit it for, oh, 5,000 gold? What do you say? I can't sell it for less than 500 gold. This isn't just any old pipe, you know. I have a feeling I know what pipe he's talking about. How much money? Ooh, almost have enough though. He's probably talking about the pipe that I got from Grandpa. So we maybe have to, ooh, side quests. Oh, so you're the shepherd, are you? I'm sorry to be impolite, young man, but I have a favor to ask you. The Sir of Syndra, who was the lord of the land for this town, ran away the other day. I'd be so grateful if you look for her for me. I do it myself, only there's so many hellions about these days. She said she was going to the lake. I think she must have meant the subterranean lake in the Cambria caverns. It doesn't have to be immediately, just whatever you have time. I'd be thankful.
It seems like the guardian seraph became a hellion.
But why would it just up and leave like that?
Yeah! Does regen? No regen this time? Yep, and it regen again. Oh.
So, how's it looking for the new hideout?
Yeah, guys.
We're still looking into it. Mallory, the Patinal Forest seems like it'd be an ideal place, though.
Well, there you go.
Perfect timing. We wanted to ask you about something, boss. I figured you'd need me to come along.
Yeah, cool.
It's not about the hideout. It's about our job as the Sparrow Feathers.
Really?
We can't decide on which product to purchase. Mabo buns or curry buns? Which do you like?
Ooh, that's a difficult
Mabo
one.
Curry buns.
Isn't that just your personal preference?
Of course.
Nope, it's a rational decision I'm making as the boss of the Sparrow Feathers.
No.
This is just what the world needs. The sheer deliciousness that only this combination can bring. Sounds kind of subjective to me.
Yeah. It is.
We'll go
it
with that.
Is.
You guys do all kinds of stuff.
That about sums up what we do. And we don't do jobs just for money.
I see.
That's why we make our actual living as merchants.
Well, mostly Agil does.
Yeah.
I'm the one who gives the okay on bringing out new products. All right. We'll be going back now.
Good.
Boss, try and drop by the Forest of Mallory if you can. Everyone's already gone there.
Well,
will do. Take care, y'all.
Y'all. Take care, y'all. Oh, God. Ah! This is... Woo! Can we go in? Oh, apparently we can just go in. All right, done. It's going to be a bigger town? Oh, no. It's just wild land. Looks nice, though.
Is that a monolith?
Yes, it is.
Niclio, look! It's just like what was in the Celestial Records.
It's the Leaning Tower. I didn't know that it would be this big.
Ah, this one. Well, gotta go to it, I suppose. Get it on the map. Aw, I don't have my speed anymore. Apparently I cannot check it out right now. Probably have to go actually from a distance. I'm trying to get it. Oh, well, hello there. Did not even saw that you followed me.
As you know, four hellions charge straight at you. Watch out for its body slam. It'll bore right through you.
Because it's a bore, huh? There you go. There you
go. Let's do some fortune telling.
Again?
Pick one.
Oh, come on.
Niclio and Edna will have excellent luck.
Of course they will. But what about me? No? Still not? Alright, then we're just gonna move on, I suppose. I'll find it out how we do it. I don't have my speed, I think. Maybe because I'm not on a road or something. Because it doesn't really look like I'm going fast. Maybe I'm already used to it. That can of course be the problem too.
Give it your all.
It's an ancient bird, Halion, with scales like a dragon.
This one's gonna be
cool.
Let's go.
It's not really tough. Looking at how much damage it does on me and how much damage it does on him. It's not really that strong.
How's this? Alright!
Shadow shot!
Oh damn! Was that actually worth it? He was not that strong. So was it really worth it? Can we just go in here?
What's that?
Ooh, yeah. Ah. Alright, is there a lake somewhere over here? There's somebody to talk to. Ooh.
Sure is a lot of gold lying around out there.
Well, thanks for picking it up. That was actually a lot, yes. 171 gold. Well done. Little gnome. With his little cannon right here.
We cannot avoid this battle.
Sonic Thrust! Whoa! That thing it's riding on looks way fun.
Fun? That's a Hellion, you know.
So?
It shoots stuff out from its artillery, so be careful.
Eh. Or just do this. Don't worry. There you go. Oh, he. And that's a ballista or something. Doesn't really look like a ballista, though. But we're not going to the ruins, man. Not this time. Huh. Already, huh? Well then! So, do we have to go here? Ooh. What's this? Apparently a place we have to go to.
Well, this doesn't look good.
Why not?
We're in a foul place.
So?
This feeling. We've been in places like this before.
Yeah.
It's a crucible of malevolence. They make Hellions fight to make them nastier.
Venomization. A diabolical practice. It appears
well,
this ruin was built to do just that.
Who would make such a thing?
I don't know.
What do you expect who would make such a thing?
Continent. I had thought they had all been sealed up, but...
Looks like they're back in business.
Of course.
This has to be held off. No question about it.
Yup.
We'll stop this.
Well, here we go. Aww.
Something's blocking our way.
It must be to keep outsiders from entering.
Only I can enter, is it?
That only certain people are allowed inside.
I'm the only one who's allowed.
So it's me alone, huh?
A solo fight. If it were me, I could ask for nothing better.
Yeah, of course. Are we gonna continue, or are we just gonna stay here? Alright then, we're just going to leave. No question about it. Well then. Literally got no choice there. So there's probably a little Colosseum thing that you can choose to do.
Great, it's raining. This sucks.
It's just rain.
It's nice and dry inside Saray.
That is whole new levels of creepy.
Yeah.
Damn it! Why can't I be a dumb dry ghost too?
Personal space, ladies and gentlemen. Why's everybody inside me? Only she isn't. I think we have three people in total inside me. Come on, guys, personal space! Apparently, they never heard of it. We're just gonna continue. See what we can find. Could do some adventuring. Well, then, this looks pleasant. Huh. Ooh. We can go to a lot of places, I see. Well then. Let's research them all, shall we? J- Just want to know what there is out there. That's probably the castle I actually need to go to. So let me go there first. Oh, treasure! Target lock on! Treasure! Ooh, peach gel. Is that one better or not? Don't suppose there's anything.
Remember, this place was in the Celestial Record.
Really? Found a new discovery point, Blighted Weed. Oh, damn, ladies and gentlemen. What a discovery you made there. Who found weed? Yup. That's something, alright.
Even out of the rain, it's still so cold.
I'll say.
Even you?
They've gone from scary to annoying.
Nah.
Still, to think Seraphim sneezed just like we do.
What? What was supposed to take you otherwise? There's just humans, but with magical powers, and they're invisible to humans. That's literally all. Nothing else. Are you allowed in? Apparently you're just allowed in. Alright then. What is this place though?
Whoa. This place is huge!
Yes. Pendrago is the largest city on the Glenwood continent.
Where can we find an inn?
I recommend it.
We actually had to go here. Well then. No exploring for us then. Just staying here. Oh shit. Well then. Huh.
Sergei!
He's one of the Cardinal's subordinates. I tried to apprehend him, but you saw what he was like.
Yup.
His movements
were... A Hylian.
You could tell, right? It was a Hellion.
No, a Hylian.
The Cardinal's underling is a Hellion? Then...
Forgive me, sir. He's escaped into the Shrine Church.
You stupid!
It looks like it's true.
I couldn't even catch one Hellion. And now you stick an umbrella up his ass.
I'm cold. You can blather on inside.
Tell us the details after we find shelter from the rain, if you please. Our friends are feeling a bit chilly, and even a Seraph can catch a cold.
Friends?
Nah.
Not that you could tell, since you can't see him.
Nah. Awkward.
Forgive me. I should have been mindful of the Seraphim's presence. Let us head for the Knight's Tower.
Why is she sticking that umbrella up everybody's ass, though? Because she stuck it multiple times up Sheree's ass. So, yeah. Why? And four, go inside me once again. There you go. Here's the inn. It's right here. Woo! Do we just have to do this, or?
Is there any sort of rhyme or reason to what happens when you fuse equipment?
Great question, Rose. You're right. There's nothing random in the fusion
of
equipment.
She's so excited.
Can you just tell it to me short and simple before I fall asleep?
Sure. First, the rules for fusing two different equipment skills only apply to those located in the same slot.
So it actually does matter which slot each skill is positioned at.
What?
Yes, what skill is placed in which slot is a very important factor in equipment fusion.
So it's important to...
Really?
Well, it's... Huh?
And she's doozing off. Knew it. Really? There we go, is that enough? Maybe some treasure somewhere? Ooh. Actually go inside the doors, because there's maybe sometimes there's a small chest. Nope, not this time. Alright, let's head back. And let's get out of here. Woo! There's a good enough. Oh, chest! Nope, nothing behind. Right, then I suppose we're just gonna continue our surge. Castle District. Oh, dang. Doesn't this look nice? And we found more money. How evil are these guys, though? Because that captain didn't really look evil. Sorry that I'm just walking around, but I'm actually searching for some goods and stuff. Exploring, you know? So. There are almost no people here. I only see guards. That's all. Why? This is without permission, cannot enter the castle. This damn weather. Should hurry home and get yourself dry before you catch a cold. But I already did that though. Knight's Tower? Really? You have to go there.
This should be a better place to talk.
With all the guards.
Can we get in the church?
Now we're basically still enemies of us.
I secured the permissions, but after that last incident, I'm afraid we're likely under high scrutiny.
Of course.
So what else is new? They weren't big fans of us in the first place.
Nope.
Yeah, good point. We've got nothing to hide. Let's do it.
Look at that. Ever since Rose joined up with us, I feel like Saraya's become so much more proactive.
Too bad it means that much more trouble for us.
Yep.
Thank you.
It was my decision to be.
Probably
begin
because
with.
It does
Besides,
look
really
crazy when he's actually talking to you guys.
There's something about you that reminds me of the Pope. He too would never hesitate to spare expenses for the sake of his people.
Oh boy, another masochist.
Yep.
I've prepared lodgings for you. I pray that the Seraphim will also be able to rest well tonight.
But Captain, it's been 3 days since last we heard from Boris after his infiltration. I believe we should hurry.
Who's Boris?
Yeah.
The rain may be affecting our food supplies, but I shall prepare our famous Drago stew for you.
Aren't you the least bit concerned? He's your only brother.
Is that the guy who attacked our legions?
I do not wish to
burden
you with my troubles any more than I already
have. Because we may have killed him.
It's a kind offer. Let's take it.
Oops!
We will.
we just slipped that under the curtain or something, you know. Well, thanks, sir, for your kindness. I love it here. Boy. Let's go. His weapons are ugly though. That one's probably way too heavy up front. That one's a little bit weird. Do you guys only have this? Really? Is that all you have?
Here they are.
There you go. Mungo something something something. Just talking to you, I suppose? I do not wish to burden you with my troubles anymore than I already have. Please just rest for now. But where though? Do we have to go all the way back to the inn, or is it this place? Anything, Captain Sarai's, is overly earnest, but what's why we all stick with him? Do I go sleep here, or? Please refrain from entering here. You know, Shepard, not all members of the Knight Squad feel the same as the Captain. You do well to remember that. Yup, and so not everybody likes us. Understandable, of course. because we murdered an entire army on our own. Boris has kept his younger brother. He's always supported his older brother in both the public and private share. Spheres. He was a talented knight like his brother, but he left to aid the search for the cardinal, and now there are lots of others like him who have gone missing too. So he has just gone off searching. So he did not attack our flanks. Well, that's good then, because that means we did not murder him. Boris is Serge's younger twin. He's always doing his utmost to support his older brother. Many of our ranks went missing in their investigation of the colonel. All of them were combat knights. One starts to wonder. Well, I suppose we're just gonna get out of here then.
Sergei sure seems like a good guy.
He is, though I fear he may be a bit too genuine and sincere to command the knights.
Yeah.
I agree. I hope he has what it takes.
They may go do
Let's
something.
Not get hung up on other people's issues.
That won't be good for him. For his standing. Do we just have to leave? Well, there are people here at least. Coming to Highland, most of our Rolands is undernourished. The capital isn't so bad, but it's a countryside. It's not rare to find people starving. Well then. So it's kind of the rich people do have all the shit, and the poor people have nothing, basically. And they won't get anything either. Because the rich need it. Huh. But at least I found the people. Looked a little bit empty. Oop. New sword. Oh. Really? Nothing. Ooh, the slow ward one. That went pretty good, but it's a little bit stupid. I can only buy one. Did I really just equip two on the same person? Oh, there you go. Apparently I did not equip it on anyone. Well then. There you go. Apparently the only thing you have. Well, let's go back to the inn, I suppose. We have to rest, so. But there you go.
Phew. Now that was a meal.
Hey, learn some manners.
Nice.
You sure can eat.
So can these two.
That burping, though, that was awesome.
It was surprisingly good. I couldn't help myself. Drago stew, 85 points.
Well, that's a good one.
My policy is eat while you can.
Exactly.
It's been ingrained in me since I was a kid. That's the law of a soldier.
Exactly. Soldier. You never know when you won't have any food.
Soldier, aren't you and your
buddies? So you may need it. You need all the sustenance that you can get.
Well, you know, it wasn't always like this. We used to be just a band of mercenaries. Not to brag, but they called us the best on the continent.
Oh, damn.
Is that right?
Already?
That's it for me. We've got a job to do tomorrow.
Is Rose's band of mercenaries the one you mentioned before? The Windriders, I believe.
I think I've heard of them. The tale said just 100 of them could scatter a force of 20,000 men and capture 3 castles in one night.
Damn!
Yeah, they were a legendary band of mercenaries.
Going to talk.
It's no wonder Rollins itself was their primary employer.
Of course.
They sound crazy strong.
Yeah, it was left
strong
of them.
Strong and loyal. To the point that even the Emperor of Rollins trusted them like his right-hand man. Isn't that right?
It's true. Was true.
Yeah, it was.
But then, the Imperial family of Rolands ended up stabbing them in the back. Along with the very one I'm seeking vengeance against.
Well then.
The Imperial family joined forces with Hellions?
Is it that surprising?
I guess not. People and Hellions aren't separate entities after all.
Yeah, that's true.
Very true.
Because of course they just see Hellions like normal people or animals.
In fact, if the Cardinal's power is somehow linked to a Hellion, things start to make sense.
Oh god.
It looks like Rose snuck out through the back. Can't take my eyes off her for a second.
Really?
Dazzle!
She just left?
I wonder if someone ordered an assassination.
Who?
Yeah.
And was she asked to do it by herself?
I kinda can understand.
This is bad.
Where do I have to go though? Did somebody order an assassination on the captain? I have a feeling somebody ordered an assassination on the captain. Well, good, we got that guy on us though.
What's wrong? Why are you all here?
That's what we want
to
know.
Yeah, why are you here? You were going to sleep, weren't you?
I thought maybe I ate too much.
You don't have to follow every whim that pops into your head, damn it.
Yeah.
We thought you might have ditched us to go assassinate someone.
Not yet, silly. That comes later.
Oh, really?
It's from someone who lost their son in the war that just broke out. Kill the one who started the battle. The invasion was proposed to the Emperor about a year ago, in documents bearing
about
the name
a
of
year
Pope
ago.
Huh? You're gonna kill the Pope?
Well then.
How do you know someone didn't just use his name? I thought he went missing after all.
True.
Maybe. But then again, maybe not.
It's so you're not even going to question it and just going
to
stab him.
And what if we find out that he's bad?
If it's evil, the scattered bones slay it.
If it isn't?
The Pope, the Emperor, even the Shepherd.
Really?
Oh, was that inappropriate?
Yeah. The Shepherd is standing right in front of you.
I'm not a fan of that last part, it's true.
It isn't like we
yes.
walk around all stabby-stabby. We make sure what kind of person our target is first.
Hmm. I think I understand you better, Rose.
Think so,
do you
actually.
Know? Well, that's good.
Because that would mean they're assassins.
I'm starting to understand, too. Why she bears no malevolence, that is.
Yup.
Because she's as nuts as he is.
Also true.
Rose would certainly never tell a lie, that's for sure.
Meh.
She was always that way. It's in her blood.
Or maybe she's just a little bit too brainless to actually
try to lie. Was the Pope the type of person who would just up and start a war?
That's certainly not the impression of him we got from Sergei.
He's the de facto leader of a powerful country. He's probably got more layers than you'd think.
Because, what do we have to do then? That's a sure, right? Don't get distracted. Well, thanks! Alright, let's save it up. Suppose we're done now then? Did the rain stop though? Would it be really bad? Nope. Why would it stop, you know? Why would it stop? It never stops. Suppose we're just gonna go back to the night? Suppose we're just gonna go back here, because we rested, I think. Wait, what? Again? Huh? We already did rest. What? Do we have to go back again? I don't get this. We already rested, did we? What? We're literally just, we were about to rest, she went out, we went out, go look for her, went back into the inn, but we still have to rest. Is that it, maybe?
Tell me more about equipment fusion.
Okay,
first
I already know that. There you go. We're rested now. done now? We rested, so... I suppose we have to be done. It would only be logical. So let's go back again. Sir! What? Go rest now, but we already rested! Huh? What's going on? The heck? Well, I suppose we're just gonna do something else then. Because apparently we don't have to rest. Or at least we have to, but also we don't have to. What is this place? Looks big. Huh? Of course looks big.
I found this.
Oh, good for you.
Well, that was easier than we thought.
This oh, well, then, like we just have to go here.
For the believers.
Can you tell me the names of the seraphim who hold the utmost power, known as the Five Lords?
Why are they asking children?
Musif! Oh, and Eumacia!
Where are you doing a school or something?
Correct. Now, can you tell me the name of the last one? The seraph who's worshipped here at the Shrine Church?
Motelis!
Well then.
That's right. Motelis is the seraph who has given the entire Glenwood continent his blessing.
The seraph worshipped at the Shrine Church is Motelis?
The Five Lords, huh? Big movers and shakers.
I have a feeling he's not a good guy.
I bet Motelis would know something about how to stand against the Lord of Calamity. He's got to!
Knowing that he's got an entire country at his back.
He's the leader of the Five Lords, after all.
You must be Soray. Welcome to the Roland's Church headquarters.
Well, hello there!
Please, come on in.
We're already in.
It's more magnificent than I'd even imagined.
The architecture definitely dates it to the height of the era of Asgard.
Glad to see you're impressed.
It just looks
but don't
medieval. Nothing really special. Ah, come on, I want to save! Oh! Come on!
This inscription concerns the trial of the shepherd, and the spiritual powers he obtains upon clearing it.
Ooh!
Could the spiritual powers be real?
Buzz, 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 buzz. Be real, real bees. Oh, bees everywhere!
Just possibly.
Yup! She's so dumb!
It's like the lettering's meant to tell us something.
But it's all gibberish. It must be some kind of code.
Well, it does involve sensitive info. Maybe there's a hint to crack the code somewhere.
Hey, what does the big rock thing say?
I'm afraid I'm not really sure. The
really?
Inscription is written in some sort of cipher, and the key to interpreting it is handed down only from Pope to Pope.
So
really?
I guess we'll have to get the Pope to read it then, huh?
That's gonna be a problem. Because he's not here! Oh, well, shit.
Something's wrong. Let's get out of here.
Well then.
I don't feel so good. What is going on?
It's a Hellion's domain. Just like when we fought Heldolf.
And all those kids are just turned to stone. Look who we have here. Well, hello there.
Going home already, Shepherd?
Huh?
I am Cardinal Fortin of the Church of Rolands.
This domain, is it yours?
Probably is.
Ah, so you can still move. Why don't you lend me your powers? For the sake of the people, of course.
Yeah.
They asked me the same thing in Highland.
Yeah.
I hardly think myself the equal of a Philistine like Bartlow.
Sounds like something a Philistine would say.
Oh!
Charming, but sticks and stones and so on, young lady.
No, sticks and stones don't break no bones.
I have but one wish, to see my empire overcome this tumultuous era of chaos.
Yeah, but every empire wants that.
A task only possible if the people are united.
True.
But Roland's is far too expansive to unify the people through mere patriotism alone.
Really?
Shepard, do you know exactly what it is that the state has used for eons to keep an entire country in line?
Money.
Is it?
Economy.
Yes.
Oh.
Faith. It is the belief in their own salvation that inspires in people
still think it's money.
A sense of unity
when
they band
money.
Together against yeah. outsiders who share different
Filthy
values.
Money.
Meaning that my church itself should serve as the cornerstone for all of Roland's.
Let's blow it up.
Maybe in your mind.
It is but the vision of one who would guide the people. With the name and power of the Shepherd, more people than ever can be brought to salvation.
No. Then you should cooperate with the Knights. Wouldn't that really be what's best for everyone?
Yeah.
I would welcome their efforts if they would simply bend to my will and do as I command.
Of course.
Even if they are a pack of loutish meatheads who can't figure out that their Pope abandoned them.
Wait a minute, the Pope just ran away?
No.
You didn't have him locked up?
I am not a street thug, child. The Pope, Mesedra, I should say, left of his own accord. Abandoning his duty to both the Empire and his followers.
I don't trust her
what
one
I tell,
bit.
What would you call such a man?
Pretty irresponsible, if what you're saying is true.
Yeah, exactly.
Irresponsible is one word, and still there are so many fools out there who trust in such a coward. The Knights, for example. In order to bring the people together, we must find Mesedra and give him his due punishment.
Punishment?
Yes, the same punishment that befell those My uncivil
punishment.
Enough to mistrust me.
Then we have a problem. We need the
yeah.
Pope to tell us the meaning of the inscription.
Why?
But still,
cooperate with
why
me
punishment?
Won't be necessary.
He left on his own behalf.
I need to know.
Are people
no
not allowed
what?
To do that?
Ah, I see. That's very unfortunate. So then you mean to say...
What
Let's do this!
That you reject my vision!
Saray!
Where did you get that staff from? Oh, there
Let's
they
go.
Are.
We're leaving.
Oh, shit! Damn! Right here! Yeah, like that works.
What?
Yeah. You're hitting your staff
I
just on the ground doesn't work.
Connected with the Seraphim, if only just for a moment. Oh, will I relish this.
Well, doesn't she look like a nice lady? Oh, boy.
We disappeared?
There you go, now I can use water.
That?
It's called the Spectral Cloak. You've been practicing in secret, haven't you? That was sweet.
Yeah.
We'll talk later. We've got to flee to the Knight's Tower.
So that means I'm basically invisible. Alright, interesting. Black stuff. Why that name still? Just black stuff. Why? Really weird. Let's go!
Gotta dash. You go on ahead.
Okay.
Assassin job. Knew it. Yo, bro.
The Pope fled of his own volition?
Nah.
I'm sorry I couldn't get more details. We were sort of running for our lives.
Did you also say if it is true?
I'm just relieved that you weren't captured.
Thanks for saving us back there. It's the least I could do.
Yeah, it's the least I can do.
Seraph Miglio, my humble admiration for your bravery.
Wait, what?
It's nothing, really.
It is nothing. All you did was blind her temporarily.
Can he see them?
We have to do something about her domain.
Those powers might help. Let's get the Pope to decipher that inscription. That'll be tough if we don't know where he is. The Knights have been hunting him for a year now with no success.
I didn't do anything.
Yeah, but they were assuming the whole time that the Cardinal was behind his disappearance. Guess what? I think I know where Popadope might be.
Popadope.
You do?
Really?
The village of Gadadan on the southern part of the continent. We won't know for sure until we check it out, of course.
Well, let's go!
How did you get that information?
Well, let's just call it an industry secret. You know how it is.
No.
Of course. I should have expected no less from the wife of the shepherd. Let us send a search team to Gadadan.
Still.
Hold on a minute. The Cardinal already expects that our side will be searching for the Pope.
A highly visible squadron of knights would essentially be a bright pink arrow pointed straight at him.
Yup. And he would probably run away.
We can operate covertly in small numbers.
Or just get the entire town shrouded with millions and millions of soldiers and march in all together. Crush the entire place. Let's do that.
Did you say Pope springs eternal?
What?
Abandon Pope, all ye who, don't go to Gadadan.
Okay, settle down.
Don't.
My thanks,
that
gentle
was
shepherd.
Horrible.
Actually, as for what you
can
do in return, do you suppose we could get a pass to Rollins?
Yeah.
I might be mistaken for an ally of the Highland Army otherwise.
Yes.
I have seen for myself the quality of your character. I shall prepare it immediately.
Thank you. That's a load off my mind.
There is something I would like to impart to you as well. Would you please step outside for a moment?
I still don't trust him. He looks like a really nice guy though, but I still don't trust him actually. This entire country I don't trust.
Do you remember the art I used when we fought against one another?
Well, it was just
that is the
slashing.
Lion's Howl, an art passed down through our band of knights.
Oh, is he gonna learn me it?
My younger brother Boris are the only ones.
He's gonna learn
me.
Teach me.
But now I pass it to you as well.
Yes.
Wilt thou accept?
Nah.
Yes.
Oh. But I don't want to learn. How did that go out of the ship? Set Lion's Hole on the art menu and then unleash it. Alright. Take some time. Sonic Thrust, Shutter Shock. Only have two? Really? Well then. Alright, this one is up an A. This one is side an A. And that one, of course, would be it too. And that one is just probably click it and then A. Oh, God.
Back off, Lions!
There you go.
Well, you're a fast learner. I must apologize that this feeble art is all an oaf like me
Swords
they offer you.
Not that difficult to learn.
Don't say
you could
that.
Just
it's
trust
incredible.
For it and give
Thank
it a
so
name
much,
and that's literally it. Basically, you know
you
how to trust for it
was,
and
you
then you know how that move.
Then you
so.
May call me Saray.
Saray, I am
I like Jeff more. That means
but I also
so
sense that there
2000,
may be another
maybe?
Side to this unfortunate story.
I understand. We'll find the Pope and come back with the truth.
Oh, really? Will we now? Maybe we
God
won't.
Speak.
Now is he gonna feel then, huh? I don't need Gus speed because I got speed of one of my sheriffin, so.
Rose, was it the scattered bones who found the information on the Pope?
Of course they did.
Maybe. Seeing where the church's money was going gave us a little hint.
Uh-huh.
That's what I thought. You guys sure don't operate in the same way that the knights do.
Because they don't have any boundaries.
The Assassin's Guild can't function without proper intel.
Assassins, right.
Yes. Assassins. They could take a job to kill.
Here's your pass, Saray.
Thank you. Our
travels he didn't
have
anything
now.
In his hands there.
I wish it were so. But we've received word that Byroclef Ridge, which leads to Gadotten, has been blocked by rock slides.
Well then. So we have to take the long route.
If only we'd been a little bolder. Rose! My punchline!
Wrecked! Forgot about that punchline. Nobody cares.
We have to go through Cambria Caverns.
No
south of the Medal of Triumph.
Lines.
An underground passage, huh? No problem.
Cool!
That's your thing, isn't it?
Of course. There's probably runes there. There you go. Let's get out of here. Woo! Where do we need to go, though? Huh. Well, this is probably the easiest way. Oh. There's an whole back alley over here. Well, then I just noticed that. Oh, there you are. Why are you standing over there? Give me the maps. Thank you. Why did I actually walk over there? I knew I couldn't get in there. And I still did. Well then. Nope, no going out there. So we have to go over here. And over there, I suppose. Oh. Over there! Yup, we have to go over there. Why did that new Pope not follow us? Well, hello there, sir.
A Hellion! Is it one of the Cardinal's guards?
Saray, we have to trick the guard into thinking we're not here somehow.
Oh, God.
Would it kill you to use that head of yours?
Well, it's actually pretty easy, you know. There we go. Done. And it popped. There we go. Oh.
You don't learn, do you?
It literally popped right in front of the gate. But excuse me, mister. I don't know the timing of it. There's literally no timing, basically. Dumbass. How should I know?
We made it.
Well, it's not that difficult.
I sure hope so.
And she's right behind us. The entire army right behind us. Well, Dad will be running for us. So, where to go? Clearly don't see any names. So, yeah. Where do we have to go? Look at all that weed, though. Gotta make some good bread with that. More money? You'll keep finding even more money. We gotta get rich, girl. Well, we're almost out of gall, but still. I'm trying to get rich, alright? Please. But it keeps new gear keeps coming out and it's better than the last one, so I have to buy, you know? I have to buy. Gotta buy that gear. Whereas I will fall behind, and that's not good. So let's go here first, if it's the right way at least. Yes, it probably is. Chest. Dark lock on. Gotta go. And what's it? Peach shell. Probably a better potion than apple gel, though, but still. Not that important. Now, do we have somebody there? Ah, there it is! So we went the right way, but also the wrong way because of course it's blocked off. Look like the tornado rain caused a landslide. They're in the middle of making repairs. Of course. So let's see. How do we get around? I guess somewhere. Because there's literally no entrance and would it be that one? You have to go to? It's that back, I suppose, because there's not really anything else here. Whereas it would have been on the map, so don't expect to be anything else there. Look at that farmer! He turned into an alien. Too bad for him. There we have another farmer who turned into an alien. Well then. Don't have checkboards. Because I know where I'm going. Let's see. Yep, still going the right way. Keeps on raining though, damn. It just doesn't end. How's the land not flooded already with all the rain that's coming out of here? Chest! No. Really, Eagle, you literally didn't catch me there. Why? Haha! Now you don't know I'm here. There we go. Woo! Let's get out of here. And save it. Aww. I could not save it.
That goose flew the chicken coop.
That doesn't quite make sense.
What?
I'll give my all.
Oh boy, he's going for it once again.
I will smite evil. Let's get him. It's time.
Now it's my turn. Woohoo!
Right. Glimmer dragon. Back off. Ready?
Well, he's dead.
All those hellions sure looked alike.
They all looked the same to you? Each Hellion carries the burden of their own unique life with them.
Maybe they all look the same to me because I haven't trained enough?
Well, I can see why we'd all look alike to them at least.
Hey now!
Where did you pop up from? Do I even want to know, actually? Do I even want to know where you popped out from? Should you see, because we probably have some new skills out of Finality. If the control character has at least 3 PG and can unleash a mystical art. Yep. Do we have anything else? Partner Blast. Normal after one combo, press and hold RT to consume 1 PG resource. Alright. That's probably quite good. Press and hold A during a hidden art to perform combo with a higher damage, of course. There you go. Because of course we still have the skills that we need to add to. Well then. Looks nice over here. Huh. I don't think I'm supposed to be here knowing or looking at how far it would be away for me to walk then. So I don't think I'm supposed to be here, so guys, maybe we should head back. Just coincidence, you know. I don't think we have to actually go this way, because that will take ages. Huh. Then I suppose we're gonna go up and gonna explore those ruins. Maybe those are the hidden pathways. Because it is underground, I know that for sure, because he said it, but I didn't know which way. Let's see. That one's of course the closest, so let's go to that one first. So we can at least see what's there. Damn, look at the mountain. Yup, where the little Lolly, her brother is, huh? Who's still turned into a dragon, and we literally did not pay any more attention to it. That we were going to try to find something to get her brother back to normal. But apparently we are now here. And we don't mind about her brother, I think. So, what? Say once again! Just because we can. Here as well! Huh. What's this place though? Well, I have a feeling this is a little bit endgame. Yeah, I don't think we are supposed to be here yet. Looks a little bit endgamey. We have a long bridge towards probably a huge-ass castle. Cannot see it though, but oh, I can sort of see it. Alright, next stop, this one. It's good that I actually explore them, because then I will have them on my map. So, at least the names on the map. So I maybe know where to go. If I have to come back here. I suppose it's this one then. Boop. I'm not gonna save again. There we go. Was I right? Looks really clean in here though. Aww. I should drink something. Get thirsty. There we go. Way better. Gooey stuff. But look at that tree!
Stand strong! Water!
An aged trench. Like it sounds, it's
actually,
quite
I
want to
do this one, because this one's now my favorite. Of course, after I can change. No, no, not yet.
I will smite evil. Be gone. Lion tail.
I'll settle this.
Shatterfang. I will smite evil. Try this on. All right.
No, still not yet. All right. I'm just taking on my own. Aw, yeah.
No use defending. I won't lose.
Almost. There we go.
Strike. Here goes.
Well, he is gone.
Put some thought into it.
But what if I don't want to do? Maybe I don't want to put any heart into it. I do, Super Wolf. Welcome to the stream. Still not dead. Come on, reared ass
cool
tentacle
weapon.
Tree.
Think I could use it too?
You can try, but don't get carried away with it.
Nice conversation, man. Nice conversation. Really appreciate it. Oh boy. Oh boy.
I can guess, and I'd rather not know anyways. Thanks.
Alright, we have Lord of Fire here, and now Lord of Wind. Well, I'm doing good. Always, of course. Why did you turn back? There you go. Would be a waste. Oh god, camera. Well, maybe I should actually help her. There we go. I see it, and I'm trying to help you guys. Yes, it is. Ain't it pleasant?
Good, especially after a battle.
With other words, heal me up, please. Probably that. Is that good enough? Not at all. There you go. You good now? There's not anything here though, that's a little bit disappointing. Then we're just gonna move on. Looks like a catacomb actually. Because there were chests for dead people in there. Yup, it's a catacomb. Alright, I know enough. Let's go. There's not really much here. Looks a little bit empty. What's wrong with you guys, actually?
We can't afford to hold back.
We are so stupid!
Inflict physical ailments for effect on the undead. Got it?
They certainly get intense when attacked.
Maybe we should save them for last, then.
Let's go! Mow it down! Ow! I'm getting slapped by death. Oh man, I'm stunned. There we go. Because that one still does the most damage. Of course, because it's probably kind of a tanky strength build kind of power up. The other one is just speed and boosting, I think. Because my speed gets boosted. Fire is just, attack. And water, of course, is range. But the water one is shitty. It doesn't do any damage. There we go. Somebody blew something up back there.
What a cool weapon.
But it came from there, so I have to go here, I think. Yes. And she found more money. Why does the lolly keep finding money? A little bit disturbing. Why she keeps finding money. And, of course, still why she keeps poking her umbrella in people their ass. So, yeah. Ooh, two chests! And I can open them both up. Yes! Void Slasher! Oh boy, got a treasure! Yes! Please let that sword be stronger! Shit! It's weak ass shit! Come on, really? Why have a silver chest there that I can just open up and have really bad equipment in it? That's a little bit weird. But alright then. Let's head back then, because there's nothing else here to do, so... Let's go back down. Or back up. Nope, back down. Alright. Let's go. Tree! How you doing, man? I just leave you there. Because we're strong enough, so I don't really see a problem of being underleveled.
We're near one.
There you go. Why do farmers go down here, though? Because that one is a hellion, or farmer turned into a hellion. Same for the tree. How did the tree get in here? There are no trees here. It's a long ass place though, and really. Once again, game, thanks for telling me that I could actually do that. I really appreciate it, you know, if you actually give me information. Because I would just been walking around for nothing again. And I didn't get any explanation. So, really, why? Game, please. That's one bad point about this game. It doesn't give you information about anything. Yeah, how to play the game, but... If you get power-ups and stuff like that, that's it. You have to figure it out for your own. Wait a minute, that wasn't hidden that way. I saw there were two red markers there. No camera turn? Aw, oh, man. I gotta turn my camera there.
Let's take them all down! And we'll slide evil! Hang on, everyone! How's this?
There we go. The little lolly's way stronger than the guy with water. Ah, really? Already go transforming? I don't need it, because I'm just that good, girl. I don't need it. Why are you actually changing the weakest one, then?
Is your sword style self-taught? Yep. Your grip, swing, and focus need work. But otherwise, it's okay.
Is that a compliment?
Of course not.
No, it is.
Huh? Oh, shit! The two were going at it. I see it over here. But how can I look at it, though? They didn't give me an explanation on that. But alright. Three chests! With one that I cannot even open yet. Oh, fuck. I'm getting a lot of stuff, though. If it's better, I don't know. Nope. Alright. We got one other vest. Alright. We got some other rings. Alright. Ooh, other shit. Nope. Yup. You certainly don't have to worry that you missed some gear, because collecting gear is not really important in this game. Just buy it, basically. Because all this gear I have now is the gear that I actually bought. I did not find any of this gear. And it is shitty as hell. It's horrible. Alright, it's basically the same one. Of course, the Aqua Ring won't be stronger for you, knowing that you use fire. But still, you never know. Oh, nope. Earth Ring? No. Alright then, still the same. Good enough. It's two against one, so there you go. That equipment is shitty though. It's horrible. Alright, then we gotta go back here again, because apparently I can just go through the fences, so yeah. How you doing, farmer? Oh shit. Aha! How do you catch me now, sir? Yeah, how about that, huh? Woo! Whoop! And I'm back! Oh yeah. There we have a tree again. And nope. Apparently gotta go back up again. I have a feeling this is a maze. But still, let's go! You suck. Those chests I can open. Alright. I already have full of that stuff, so yeah. Useless. Alright, back to gear, because I saw we had some new shoes. Don't suppose they are really going to be stronger for any of you. Stronger in his, though, him. Totally not actually look for his gear. He only has one hat, of course. Nope, alright, let's go. Let's head back. And here we are. That one I originally could not go through. But I see something. Huh. Where the heck do I need to go? Drive the cavern via the meadow of triumph. Is it that this one? All right, nice. Actually, maybe try to get out, because I don't even know if that is the place I need to go to. Because of course I'm not going to waste my time exploring while there's story to be had. Because you don't really need to be exploring in this game. So, yeah. Which one is over there? Alright. Suppose I can go through here now. That one's wind. Spec.
Snacks are done.
It's a rock one because it's yellow. Looks a little bit green to me, but apparently it's yellow. So we cannot go through that one yet. So I have a feeling we are not even supposed to be here then. Knowing that there's a lot of stuff I cannot even do. How do I get out though? I'm just walking places right now. I don't even know where I'm going. Ah well, ah well. That's what exploration is. Just walking and see what happens. But we're at least out. Something, something, something. Is it this place? Meadow of Triumph. But we cannot go to that one because of course it's blocked off. Really? All the way over there? Oh god. Could have given me a marker, game. I'm not that smart. You know that. Why else would I be playing games?
Found it. Totally found it.
Yes, you found, once again, more money. Shiva inner ears, alright, probably not strong. Knowing the equipment rate of this place. You cannot catch up to me, believe me. That's not gonna happen. Nope. Ah, not in time. I wanted to screw with him and become invisible. But it didn't work. Oh man. Too long.
I can't lose.
Well then she's getting a mow down. Let's go! Oh he's dead. And ew! Oh there more? Well then. There you go.
Act on instinct way too much.
Oh, did your instincts tell you that?
Oh shit!
That was a difficult battle. Let's restore our vitality.
Well, it's not really a difficult battle. You guys were just getting mowed down by eagles, though. That was all. Because I don't have any damage taken to me, so what's the problem here? I don't see a problem. This game is pretty easy though, because I'm playing it on normal, and when you die, or at least a Saray dies in battle, you can still win the battle. So it's kind of strange.
It's around here, right? The caverns or whatever, I mean.
Cambria Caverns. He said they were south of the Meadow of Triumph.
Alright, south. Probably that one or that one. I'm feeling somewhere around here though. Yep, it's there because north is there. So it's here! Where there's gnomes again with the little ballistas. Look at that chest. The chest I can never take. Because I cannot get up there. Oh man. I still, it looks a lot like the Our Kingdom art style. Still does. Yup. Alright, I've not yet been here. It is underground, so I think we have to this way. Because of that underground. Look at those goats! Ew!
There should be a vista point nearby.
Found new discovery point. Goats of Cliff and Stepper. Nice!
Okay.
We found goats!
Hellion does a headlong rush attack.
At two, Brutor?
You what then?
Ready? Strike! I will smite evil! Be gone! I will smite evil! Ready?
Well, he has some nice stuff to say, I see. Die, fell beast! Hatred! Die! Something I hear from him.
The same to you? Each Hellion.
That is again. No, he's not already heard that. The ghosts are still there! They don't give a shit! And I finally get my precious chest! Yes! Loot! Damn! That's some good loot! That's a lot of money. I'm rich! Yes! Once again, I'm rich. Hey guys! I heard the siege from Stargate. The entrance to the Chimera Cavern is just ahead. It's a little small, but once you're inside, it gets much bigger. So take care not to get lost. But don't worry, man. I'm explorer. Explorers never get lost. If it looks like to you I'm lost, it's not true. I'm exploring. It's not that small. We can go through, so. If we can go through, it's not small.
Do you really think we can get through this way?
Don't.
How did you say something? I was just saving.
You sound pretty confident. Is it just a hunch?
No. Probably. I can feel the wind.
And she found more gold. Ew! Snake! What? Aw, the snake is still following me. Wait a minute. This is gonna be fun. Because I cannot escape my attacks. Die. And that was it.
Full of ourselves and continue.
You're the one who's being fool of yourself. Believe me. Well, hello there, big thing. Beetle? No. It's just a thing. Well, hello there, sir. I'm not gonna do that one because that one is really weak. Mine's already fully upgraded. Who's the weakest one right now? They're kinda the same, but I use her more, so there you go. Her umbrella has now once more another skill.
To the exit. Probably.
Did you feel it too?
The wind?
It's right there. You can actually see probably to the light too. Because I don't suspect it'd be really light in that cave.
Hell yeah, we're home free! Praise the sun! It looks like I spoke too soon.
Did somebody say praise the sun?
A Hellion!
What? I'm praising, man! I don't have time for that shit! Come on!
Yeah, the last thing we need is a bunch of flocking griffins. Rose, a nice young lady really shouldn't... come on!
Don't care! Come on! A lady can have some rude words too, you know. These are his words.
Rock Echo Shot! Take this!
Break through!
Eat
Alright, we both changed. That'd be actually heal up my girl here. She looks a little bit hurt. Come on! This is all you got, son. There we go. Herb's now purified! Alrighty. You're almost dead again. Why do you always have to heal people? Why me? And now they're all dead. Come on, guys, come on. Is it that difficult? Really, is it that difficult now? It's not that difficult, guys. You guys can walk around, can't you? See? It's not that difficult. Look. I'm back. Says someone who's dead! This bad, what your hell, Alright, you keep fighting that guy. I'll heal everybody up. There you go. Mate, I just healed you up. You suck at this. You guys can walk around, can you? There we go. There you go, buffed her up a little bit. Oh, gotta wait. Well, I'm supposed to do this then. No. Oh, come on, girls. Why everybody's so weak? Really? You know, I have auto guard on, so you guys can guard. Doesn't really look like you're trying here.
I can't be.
Really? Really? Well, we're good, so here we go.
Give it your all.
Why is that guy still with me, though? Can I change that or something?
Yeah, the last thing we need is a
that guy sucks with water. Let's try this one then, because that one is way faster. Don't know if it's stronger, but it's faster. Oh god, you changed that one. Well, you're dead. Please. And she changed back. Well, at least they both have more health then. Maybe we should actually stay away. Let me handle the melee. Because I can handle the melee, guys. There you go. Because I'm the one that actually walks around and attacks.
Watch your health.
There you go. That one does a lot more damage. The wind one is my favorite, but it does do a lot of damage. Same as the one for fire. Oh damn! Come on, Niklo. Really? What does it even do? There you go, I guard it at least. Rampaging giant, iron curtain. Eat this. Echo shot. Then I'm gonna do it the Our Kingdom manner. Walking around while I am attacking. Basically slapping his ass and staying away from all the attacks. Vermilion Crescent! Rampaging giant! Rose, get back! Like that! Ha! Eat this! Yeah, eat this, boy! Ow. At least I guarded there, so it's not that bad. There we go. Ha ha! I'm fully healed, Squire. Still don't know what it does. Suppose it just does damage on him, I think. Maybe? Come on, Rose. There you go. Get out of the way. Because that one killed us last time. There you go. Slap him in his face. Give him a little pat on his ass. Because he's almost dead anyway. Ow! Retreat! Retreat! There we go. Woo! Because I'm the guy that does damage. They don't. Of course I do damage, but they're more for, at least my playstyle is more having partners for distraction. Not really for damage. Or for distraction or healing. One of the two. That's how I play at these kind of games. Rampaging giant. Girls. Lord of Wind. There you go. Now she is Lord of Wind. There you go. Slap him in his face. There we go. And that's how you play on the offensive kind. Just keep running around. It takes longer, but ready to command the wind at least yet. You know you will win.
I hate the wind. Huh? Edna!
You alright?
I just slipped, is all.
Nah, probably because you're umbrella.
We can't take Lady Edna anywhere, can we?
Lady Nebo is talking.
Yeah. Guy that always dies. Oh, come on!
Shatterfang! Shatterfang! Struggling power! It's over! Tiger Blade! How's this?
Where did that whoop? I just disappeared for a second there.
Tiger Blade, alright!
Oh, they're pulling us up into the air. Now I see.
Tiger Blade, let's keep it up.
See, that's what I mean. Nicleo's already halfway on his health again.
Hang on, everyone! You won't hit him.
Guys. And I'm even focusing on attack and defense. Those are the only things I focus on. Of course, HP as well, but HP just comes with levels, not really with gear.
Indeed, that's the end of it.
Nice. But how about the other story, though? Ooh, got a new weapon for that guy. All right. Don't think I can go here. I could go there, though. Treasure. Earth ring. Already have one. Oh shit.
I'm Lord of War.
Stop with bird is the word, please don't.
Ocean Flex.
Don't. I do really like the bow thing though, it looks awesome, but the damage. They all basically look awesome. But you gotta know when to use one of the abilities, because of course there are probably enemies that are resistant to some. Yeah. Nice. What about it? Not like we can do anything about it. That's what I mean. Oh, maybe over here we can slip through the other side. To the other side. No. Well, we gotta keep exploring then. Must be a way to the other side. Oh, well, hello there. Really? Does it not burn? Alright, well then. No. Why do plants not burn? What kind of magic is this? But, guys, this is not the way out. So we have to go back in because this is not the way we are supposed to get out. I did saw another way though, so don't suppose we're stuck. Well, this is really strange because there literally was no way to the other side. Because apparently plants don't burn. Well, hello there, sir. That way is blocked off. Weird. Is there another way? No. Stupid bats.
It'll retreat and emit sonic waves.
Three strikes and you're out. Whoops, wrong bat.
There we go. Just rain it down.
Open the floodgates. Bubble arrow. Say, hang on, everyone. Burst. Ocean blitz. That's what the shepherd can do.
Yup. And everybody else. That actually has the power. Meadow of Triumph. Alright. There's an entire labyrinth, apparently. But only one way out. There's only one way out. Huh. Still, I'm actually gonna go back. Because that one way out is not the way out. So, yeah, we're basically supposed to get back then. Keep going straight and you emerge from the cave, Shepherd. There are as yet uncharted areas of the cave, so there's no telling what may happen should you stray from the main path. Please take care. So I do have to go there, but you guys saw there was no way to get to the other side.
Don't
in before the game didn't actually tell me something and I had to figure it out myself again.
Meaning we should attack when it takes that low position.
Still, exploration! I have a feeling I need the power of the earth Seraphim now. Because there are a lot of stones around that I can hit, but not yet. Maybe need that. Ew! So that can happen too! Nice. So we have to do it like this, maybe. Hi-yup! And hi-yup! So I have to pay. Actually, can I get that? Yes, I can get that one. So I have to get. We have to go to off the beating path. I already have them. Going. Oh, really? There you go. Awesome, though. There we go. And let's get up here. Take your time. So what's over here? Ew. Oh, hello there, worm that came from behind me.
Open the floodgates! Hang on, everyone!
It is a rep fire photo, and I like that. Why are you hitting the enemy with your bow? There we go.
Saray, how long have you known Dezel?
Huh? About as long as you, I guess.
Yeah.
You don't sound too sure. Did you just meet him recently?
Well, I
guess.
Kind of recently.
I can't stand to watch this, but I'm not sure I want to join in.
Well, you made her your vessel, so maybe you should actually explain a little bit. So, maybe should just, you know.
And that'll do it.
What you get? Now, God, soft served ice cream again. We don't need ice cream now, man. We need exploration. Treasure hunting. Ooh, I can use that. Ah, because here's another one that I can destroy, but, huh. Or at least I'm supposed to destroy if I had the power of the Earthling. And there we go! And we found more gold! Ain't that nice? Didn't we already go here, though? Apparently I can now not go over there, so I have to go down. There we go! Huh. A little bit confusing. Where do we go? And there we go, treasure. Alright, always good. Aqua ring. Oh, of course. Stuff is literally breaking down everywhere. Really? You cannot just squeeze yourself through it? Come on now. And how about this one? I have a feeling I came from here, though. Yeah, I think I did. Yup. I need to go there. From where, though? Can I go climb that one? Is there even something there? No! How can I climb? It's the only other one I can climb, then. Instead of the one I already... to go back, or this one, but the thing broke down. Can I go here? No. What? Huh? I hope you guys can understand my confusion. Because there's literally no point of knowing where to go. Even Legend of Zelda on hard mode is easier. Literally. Then I suppose we could just go back. Because we cannot go there. So, once again. An end with many possibilities. But for us it's just a dead end. For reasons. Huh. There you go. I don't suppose we can actually go there, it will probably break. I'm using hidden arcs, sir. Oh, come on. There we go. Woo!
You were quite strong, but we're no pushovers either.
You saw what happened. Wasn't good. Don't break. Oh, come on. Really? Don't break down, please. There we go. All right, we got once again some headway, I think. I have a feeling I already was here before, though. Yeah, I was. So it's just a bad way all the way back over there. That way is just the way back over there, but it's the other way though. So maybe I should go there. Oh, hello there, snake.
Surely this is fate.
I will smite evil. I will smite evil.
That's not really fate, but just snakes that I run into.
How's this?
Get it together.
Go on. It's over. Yeah. Tiger blade. Not yet.
Indeed. Well then,
that's the end of it.
Somebody blew the entire cave up. Still the right way? Yes, still the right way. No, there we go. My exploration senses are tinkling everywhere.
We can't hold back.
We already came here though. There's literally a way back that I came from. Guys, come on. I'm out of here.
That's the way. Healing power.
Nah. As long as you cannot get me. There we go. We came from here. That means we already had that way in. What? Huh? I have a feeling I could just not read maps right or something. Because I'm confused as hell. Do we need to go here? Hmm. This suppose we're just gonna go back then. Maybe we have to go explore that one thing again. Maybe something changed. I don't know. Would be weird if it did, though. How about this way then? Did not explore this one yet. If this doesn't break down on us, please. Would be handy. Nothing yet. And dead end, let's head back. Alright then. So literally the only way is that way then. The way that we had no continuing in, where the big hyena was. Those plants don't burn. There were question marks by the rock, but I cannot destroy rock because I don't have the power yet. And I don't suppose I missed something that I missed the entire power, I have a feeling, because it's just all story based. So it would be strange if that one wasn't. Yeah, I suppose we're just gonna go over here. Because that rock I can destroy as well if I had the power, so. And same in the ruin. There was a lot of stuff that I could destroy when I have the rock power of earth power, but I don't. Because this is the way outside, but there's nothing here. That one gives us a question mark, but when I burn it, there's nothing. And this way gives us a question mark, but I can't even do anything. Nope. Well then. The heck? Maybe they can hear us from here. Hey Godin, we're right here. Nope. Oh, look at that guy. How you doing, sir?
Okay, here goes.
Almost trolls. Even their weapons are just huge.
Nah.
Slow to move. Don't get caught by those claws.
Well, now let's get some range in there. Oh, shit.
Here's the skies. May your soul. Arrow squall.
Blue flurry. Really? Did it get blocked? There? What?
Spirit cleansing, elixir protect! Open the floodgates, bubble arrow!
Come on! Now you're not even doing any attacks. The heck?
Pierce the skies! Shake them off! Arrow squall!
There we go!
Aiming fire! Ocean flex!
Sometimes I don't get a combat at all. It's really confusing.
That was a tough enemy. Let's
It wasn't really that tough. Well, knowing that you're almost dead, but still, it wasn't that tough. There we go, happy now.
Prepare for our next battle.
You have to destroy enemies here or something to unlock places where it. And now the tree is just gone! Sir! There he is!
We can't hold back! We can't win!
Ready?
Let's get him! Back off!
Yeah. Oh shit!
Bang. Back off! Back off!
Glimmer Dragon!
Yeah! Back off!
Yeah. Back off. Yeah. See, we're still mowing him down! Without any problem!
The ruins are.
You're not difficult! I do see something here though, but there's a road there, but no way up. Did I just jump down or something? I don't get this at all. Maybe I'm just missing something and I'm just stupid, but
Close one! Let's take them all down! Break on through! Alright!
Now
I am so confused.
I still got stamina to spare. You guys hanging in there?
Sweets are so good. Especially after a battle.
We can jump down there, but they're not doing it. There's nothing on the sides as well. There's just nothing here. But it's the only way out. Do you guys get this? I don't get it. Still weird those plants just don't burn. Maybe I have to hold her or something? No. Because I know for sure, probably if I burn those plants, I can just jump over with my wind speed, but with this, but still, they don't burn. Can I slash them, maybe? There we fucking go! Jeez, that took years! I like explanations when I actually don't know what to do and there's literally just nothing. Nope! There was something. Oh man! Could've triggered a cutscene there! Well, then we're gonna continue! The combat is easy, but knowing where to go and getting explanation or introducing something new and you don't understand it is not really that easy. Because you don't get any fucking explanation.
We won't lose this time. Lord of Water!
Doors open!
Open the floodgates! Bubble arrow!
Azure assault!
Splitting to ocean blitz!
Pillars of flame!
There we go.
No foe can stand in our way!
God. Stop. Please.
Let's restore our health.
Again! Guys! Come on! Weaklings! You guys suck. There we go. Happy now? Ooh, look at that guy. Looks big. A little slack there. Nope. Stay away from me, sir. You as well. Oh, well then, we made it to the village already. Alright, here we go. How did they get their supplies, actually?
Hey, didn't they say in school not to use that word? Oh, oops.
I was wrong about the word outsiders.
Hello there.
Is this new-looking building your school?
Because we are. We never came here.
The village chief built it. For the future of the village.
A school.
It's a bit plain compared to the rest of the town, don't you think?
Are you kidding? We didn't have anything like this in my village.
We always did want one, though.
I'm Slinge. The chief
what is
of this
wrong
village.
With these kids?
What brings you two all the
they
way out to our
school?
Tiny corner of the continent?
Oh,
what's wrong with you guys?
We're here for work, researching what people eat out on the frontier. Stuff like that.
Really?
Your efforts are very much appreciated. Thankfully, our village has been spared the ravages of famine.
In fact,
yet
it's more bountiful than in years past.
And we have the chief to thank for it. If there's anything we can help you with, don't hesitate to ask.
You say that like you own the place.
Seems like a nice village. Sort of reminds me of Alicia.
Saray.
I know.
We'll split up and try and find some clues about the Pope.
Of course, of course. So we can get the Pope back and then break down the entire place.
What's wrong, Edna?
Yeah.
Nothing. Just thinking about how Meebo insulted me earlier.
Oh, I see.
Anyway,
well,
it looks like there's some kind of ruin.
The usual thing you most likely do is actually stick your umbrella
boot
up somebody's ass, so maybe you should do that too to
it's
him.
Probably from before the dark.
Maybe he likes it, you never know.
It might be even older than I am.
You don't mean from the Temperance of Averroes? If that's true, then this is an incredible find! Wait.
Oh God.
Hey, Edna? How old are you?
What?
Never mind.
Well, looking at how she is, she's a lolly, so she's probably older than 18. But still, that's all.
Desmond, have you found any clues about the Pope yet?
No.
No.
Well, if you do
come, I know this guy.
Anything, let me know.
We have the same kind of mindset, you know.
The chief.
Just simple, plain, straight to the point.
His glasses. Lenses are a precious rarity. They're usually only available to those of nobility or holy orders.
And Slade only showed up here recently. There's dots there if you want.
Well, my parents have glasses.
You mean to say
and they're not of nobility.
I'm just saying the possibility is there. Don't quote me on it.
I'll look further into it. Thank you.
Don't.
Huh?
All I'm saying is there's no need to thank me.
All
oh,
right.
Come on. Just be happy that you got
there's
a thanks of someone.
Wait.
What are you doing there?
You think they came here to apprehend the chief?
They better not. Without our chief, Gadadin is doomed.
There's no cause for worry yet. As long as they stay out of the Pure Land, we'll be all right.
Let's go! Just head there straight away.
Malevolence.
Yep,
go.
Malevolence. And where are we going
there?
There
was malevolence coming from the chief. Why?
I bet we'll find the answer.
He's a murderer!
Yeah.
Look at those chickens. Nice chickens. How did you came here? Alright, we have some maps now from this place. That's good. Let's pick some plants. Don't know why. Do you have a new sword that is actually stronger than what I already had? Nope. Guys, come on. Don't even know if it is actually stronger because they're just focusing on defense, or at least what is in the little bar, and not focusing on the actual skills that come with it. And that's a little bit annoying. Can you actually look at that? Of course, you can still buy one. Nope, we cannot. Well then. More explode chest. Gimme! This town looks a little bit as the chaos, same kind of feel as Kakariko Village. Just an easy town. Inside of close to the mountains.
A destroyed entrance, huh?
Yup.
Well, that looks hopeless.
Oh, does it now?
Edna, you could use your powers. Give it a try.
I certainly might. If you were to ask like so. Lady Edna, please do something
yes.
about these rocks.
Huh?
This is no time to be joking around.
Mikleo can't take Lady Edna anywhere, can he?
Oh,
yeah.
Are you still hung up on that?
Come on, spit it out.
Well,
you
did. I can't understand why she's hung up on it. Because she just said it without any reason to.
Well, I charge interest.
Edna, I think that's enough teasing for now.
We need you to do something about these rocks, Edna.
Well, she's a lolly, so,
you
know. She's evil from the inside.
But I'm as guilty as anyone here.
All the lollies actually are.
Powers for granted.
They're demons.
Even though I've seen malevolence born from that very mentality. Gratitude is vital in all actions.
They use you.
Whether you're worshipping the seraphim, or simply journeying with friends.
For their own good.
Seriously, it's fine. I'll give you my ability, the giant strength.
FYI, Saray doesn't get jokes. Nice. I'll try breaking down these rocks that the
there we go.
Beautiful Meebo couldn't.
We finally get the power of the Earth, Seraphim. Took some time. Jeez, well then. And she's dead! Just blown to bits. So we're probably gonna take the... We actually had to take this way. So we won't get spotted by the other guys.
What is this place? Some sort of warehouse?
Probably.
Got that right. For the stuff that's quickly becoming all the rage amongst the nobility these days.
Elixir?
Ew! He's just drinking it.
It's fake. But my body feels oddly warm.
That's because it's packed with energy drink garbage.
Yeah! Energy drink garbage!
I mention this stuff is highly addictive.
Because it's garbage!
Make one sale and we'll race back for more. Pretty devious.
All the energy drinks trash!
So, is this stuff being sold officially under the authority of the church?
Of course it is.
The certificate carries the authentic stamp of the Church of Rowlands.
If they can find ways to make money, they do.
They're all going to this village.
I don't get energy drinks, Super Wolf. It is trash!
If there's,
literally nothing good for your body in it. Nothing.
It has to be the missing Pope! That explains the village's mystery funds.
And the malevolence from the chief.
So they're either conspirators or...
Or the chief is the Pope.
Probably that.
What are you doing in here?
That has to be...
Hello, sir.
Could it really be?
The chief?
Something wrong? Did I miss something? Huh? What? Oh, he's getting destroyed.
Break on through! Split into breakdown!
There we go.
Yeah, we did it!
That's that.
All together now! One, two, three!
So we're going now? Wait, what's our cue?
Guys.
Really?
It's not the chief?
So you are here to capture the chief. I knew it! I'll die before I allow that.
Enough! What is the meaning of this?
Are you... Pope Macedra?
I see you've done your homework.
There we go.
What would drive you to do such a thing?
Yeah.
I would ask the same. I never desired the title of Pope. So then, why must I continue to perform its functions?
True.
I originally joined the Holy Order in order to give a small blessing, a glimmer of hope, to my family and those around me. But that is all.
But there are so many who cherish you. So
yeah.
And the rest of the knights, and...
But still, if he doesn't like the job, then I'm not going to force him
so
into.
Hard. I did all I could. I toiled for years and years with no self-regard for the sake of everyone. And then, I took a look around me.
Don't know, man.
And there was no trace of my family left behind. They had
scorned me as a
man
with
no regard for his household. What was it all for? What fruits had I to show for my endless labors?
Were you involved with the war against Highland?
Probably.
I abandoned everything. The war, my country, even my people. At that point, I was beyond all caring. I fled into the forest to meet my death, but these folks rescued me.
Why is she still using that umbrella?
The good and gentle people of Gododdin.
It can hardly rain in here.
Content merely to treat me as if I were one of their own family.
And so naturally, he wanted to give something back to the village.
Even if it meant dealing fake elixir.
Yeah!
I care for neither the Empire nor the Church.
Wanna buy some elixir, guys?
But now, I live for the sake of...
Wanna buy it? I know
my
you want
family,
some.
The
sale.
Villagers.
Your family?
I can sympathize with you for sure.
Apparently, everybody's making that sound, so let's join in.
We can't get the spiritual powers without deciphering the inscription. And the Cardinal is too much to handle for the knights alone.
Yeah.
But, on the other hand,
we are here!
The leadership of the chief. What will become of Gododdin?
The same could be said for Pendrago. You see the problem?
It was him running away that caused this mess. Why should he get a free pass?
There's gotta be a way around this. Maybe he could crack the code for us and head right back here?
Shank him.
But you know what the knights in the church are like right now.
You think they just let him walk away?
Shank him. Read it and shank him. Huh? Guys, somebody Chief. Shanked him.
Are you okay?
Alright, we're just outside. Alright, he's probably going to die. Ah, well. Aha! Treasure! Yes! Let's go! There's probably a save point in here. There we go. Because... Ladies and gentlemen, it is time. Once again, yes. Still, it's weird why this one is not copyrighted. Because it's literally an intro from the anime. Of course, there's no singing in it, but still. Because it's... But I have seen people that actually got copyright strikes for playing this game. And I literally don't even have copyright claims. Maybe this changed. I don't know. See? Because now it's supposed to sing, but it's not there, so... Maybe that cleared the copyright? Don't know. YouTube is weird. But, ladies and gentlemen, that will be it for today's stream! Of course, tomorrow, same time, same game. What's gonna happen to the film? Which is... Weird ass elixir dealings. But still, it is energy drink garbage. But, ladies and gentlemen, I do hope you have a fine evening or day. I hope I see you guys again tomorrow because, oh boy. But game, please, give me some explanations on what I have to do. Because damn, we could have actually gone longer or got more story covered if I did not get stuck there, game! But oh well. Till tomorrow, guys. Ha! Got off! So now we literally have another evil lolly. Well then. Awkward. But they're all evil. All of them. Shit! They're all evil. Yep. Ah well.